Draper. I'm sorry to wake you, but Mr. Campbell is outside.
Who are you?
I'm Peggy Olson, the new girl.
This is Elisabeth Moss, best known for her role as Peggy Olson in the AMC series Mad Men, and more recently as Offred in the Hulu series The Handmaid's Tale, a role for which she's been nominated for a Primetime Emmy, making it her 8th nomination in the acting category overall. Elisabeth's been acting since she was around 8 years old, first appearing in the TV miniseries Lucky Chances as Sandra Bullock's daughter.
Just like Mommy.
That's right.
She continued to get steady work as a kid in TV movies, TV shows. She even got to act alongside Hulk Hogan in the film Suburban Commando.
Bye, kitty!
Uh-oh!
As Elisabeth grew into a teenager, there were two roles in particular that were big for her. First, Girl Interrupted, in which she played a burn victim in a mental hospital. Second, The West Wing. She played Zoe Bartlett, one of three daughters of President Josiah Bartlett. Her character helped explore what perhaps all presidents' sons and daughters go through as they live under a political spotlight.
I'm gonna up your protection.
No.
Yes.
Dad.
Starting tomorrow.
I'm starting college in a month.
Well, you'll have plenty of friends to walk you to class.
Then came Mad Men, which I think needs no introduction. Peggy is one of those characters you're constantly rooting for as she works her way up the ladder in the male-dominated world of advertising in the 1960s. She's pretty much a representation of what most professional women at the time had to deal with. And as the series progressed, viewers latched onto her as sort of a feminist icon. For her performance, Elisabeth was nominated for Emmys 6 times. Then one particular highlight in her career, which accounts for one of her 8 Emmy nominations for acting, was her role as a detective in the British miniseries Top of the Lake, in which she tries to solve the disappearance of a pregnant 12-year-old girl. Recently, Top of the Lake has been brought back for a second series, Top of the Lake China Girl, which premieres later this year. As Elisabeth points out in a 2012 interview for The Telegraph, she tends to lean towards roles that highlight, quote, strong, confident women who can fend for themselves. That seems to be the common thread with all of her best roles, and something that, for Elisabeth, is a strength in itself.